Time for part two of Grapple Force Rena. So, start game. World 2. Three, four, six. Damn, let's do this kid all across the woods by now. Alright, time to begin Operation Liberation Storm. That would be on calling it the Great Retribution Keeper. Calling it the Massing Mission. Some minutes of terrible importance to stage. Still a whole army sick out there. So these kids itself. There's one thing we can definitely agree on. I have to take down as many hollow soldiers as we can. Let's go. Can I go right here? Thank you. I don't see any more on the screen. Oh, there you are. Yep. Boom, you're down. Warning. Don't do it. There we go. Score 6-1, clear. Final score 65,000. Destroy the capital's hollow army. Main possible defense, now time to clear up the city. Perhaps we split up from here, so they have to save themselves too. That right there. Eat! What's that? Did you take guns for? They're still coming to this plan. Touching government property? Yeah, that, and also treason. King and I learned the loading center. Let's get moving. Right, we'll split up and drive through the city. Then, destroy all the whole troops of time. More time to go as you can, they only do in duty. Don't make me happy. I'm gonna bring you in. Okay. Right, then, it's gathering. Okay. All is left 25. Holes left 17. Holes left 14. Get you. Holes left 13. Ooh. 58,500. Thanks. Destroy the airship central core. World 6, level 3. What was that? Yeah. More than you can handle, of course. Same hero? Dead. That situation is dead. They will see the others are performing admirably. All the students in the city is greatly diminished. World 4, there won't be any more coming either. Wait, what was that? That's the coming. Yeah, to itself, no doubt. Citizens of the capital, main your home, keep calm. Don't think that will not be aligned by what you see. This is being deployed as under my command. Put the order swiftly restored. That does not sound good. That ship, it's flying. Let's turn the volume up. The general project finally got up here, it seems. Wherever it flies, your trees will be able to exert the control. Yeah? Now if you take it down first, get me right up. I will not make it by dissuading your tongue list. Do you understand? Means spell the airship, you will still so full as the capital. Now it's crashed above the city. Yeah, don't worry. We'll get him in the book. Let's go. There we go. Business in Looper. You dare to leave just another hair on your face? Now he's built online. Say your best news. Tell you do not come to exchange with some years ago. Do 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 Okay. Mm. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Gems here. Here's what I want. Ooh, I got hit. Yes. Cool, 6 feet, clear. Clear time, 14 minutes. High score, 139,000. That's it. It's falling. Into a loop, if I were unfair. Yeah, I should fall before I reach its capital. A million human among my hollow to escape, and I'll be the only casualty. My end with honor, that's okay. I'll fall with my creation. Oh, not if I have anything to say about it. Oh, hello, thanks, Ray. Good afternoon, General. Sorry about your airship. Fine. There we go. Return options. Here's it. World 6, Capital City, Level 4, reach the Inner Sanctum. Can't help but feel a little bad for the general. They will be alright, they're honorable, they're a bit headstrong. General will understand once the truth comes out. Once the truth comes out, it'll sooner or later, but it may not be so straightforward. Death needs to go for a person. All this is when the blow to her reach. Her influence will remain as strong as ever. It'll take time. I don't want to just wait around and see what she'll find next. If she won't complain, I'll try to make a fuss out of her. Rena, I have afraid of time to strike you down. I cannot refrain now. I can surprise the world then. Even if you should let go, your own power is unrivaled. If you found a fight, it's not one you're likely to win. I can't just sit back and do nothing while there's room and going on. Just take me to the house. I got to try at least. Very well. I say you cannot change your mind. You'll be in for a rough landing, however. Take more than enough and slow me down. I'm on the fighting by yourself. Hope this will be not. This will not be the last time. Oh, I promise. Brace yourself. It's the Inner Sanctum. Oh. Oh. Thank you.
Oh,
Again, Mr. Best Buster, today we drop your capital. Do you know humans have values too? Yes, I did. Hope you enjoyed that going up. 4-6-4, clear. Clear time, 11 minutes, final score, 187,000. Hey, Rena, you okay out there? Didn't get just about all of them. Cabo looks pretty clear now. The others have already left. Very sure? You ready to clear out? Hey, I'm making sure we've got to stop this. Good. The average major's palace right now. Oh, Rena, the palace has got to be more heavily guarded than anywhere. Oh, you don't need to worry about that. I'm already in the center. So, you're really going to go out to the Archmage yourself, huh? Well, she's the one behind all this, right? We can't let her go. And let's worry about her getting away than about you getting away. That's done. Compared to her, I'm ahead, wizard fingering, flinging cantrips. Being tons. Because she's. She's in. You're really not coming back out, are you? Nope, not until the Archmage is about to justice. If you get yourself trashed and captured again, I'll come back with you. There's no level that you load now. Got it. Understood. If you dare turn fighting, you better fight with all you got. Now go show what a hero looks like. Do 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 do. Six, level 5, the final battle. I found you, you wicked wizard. I do not let your evil secret to be found out. But it's time for you to face the consequences. This is the ancient altar. Here, Archmage is ages past communion with the creators. It is said that we are called upon again to rebuild our civilization. Now come, light and living room. Beings have passed since they were seen this. I have to do this falling onto the Archmage's crew wisdom. And here you are. Your child, thanks to talent for my judgment. Don't you call me a child, I'm a hero. You bet I'm challenging you. You're not trying to fix me at all. I know where the soldiers came from. You said the other child was faster than you used them yourself. Kidnapping by secret weapons. Just name that power. Perhaps the battle, child, and entire world is less than Lingua Nani. All the Archmage's parents. Now that everything comes to ruin, now we tell to the palace once at the wars of peace. Which wars would have pulled in hand and not seized control. Power indeed, power is my duty, it is my right. So you think that means you can do whatever horrible thing you want? I'm with that for numbering your way. We don't have to fight to tell everyone to do. You tell me not really long to fight, yet you're technically. In case me as a hero, whatever you want. Your idea of righteousness, please number him for a reason or compromises. It brings no one, never has to do this time. The appearance of God's flood must down to the order must be maintained at all costs. Final battle, defeat the Archmage. Ooh, I gotcha. Okay, let's feed it to you. Clear time. 4 minutes 13 seconds. Final score 16,000. I did it. No one. You do them part of just in one. So things are better now, right? What? Oh no, 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 not here too. Let me kill you. No one's gonna take. This. Yeah, the altar. It's been like 3 days. It's been neat. It's two. I got that one. No, not this way. Not this way. No, oh. Seem to the near the everything's ends. Alright, I'm sorry. Free myself to Avatar. Fits a bit of responsibility. That power. The power to set the world at peace. There's a fool to think such a power exists, and a great fool still to think I will do it. Child, what is your name? Oh, my name's Rena. Rena, think about your home. Send me you there. I will feed you a full voluntary action against the capital. Like you've given me the things I've done, I do hope you will at least understand why I did those things. Understanding not make things excited. Teleport. I'm back home. So done, just me. Get the heck out of me. Like a letter or something, a huge special. I'm hoping you'd get locked out with something. Could have a little more hit me. Didn't get locked up for very long. In fact, this place is way more boring than usual, thank you. Bring me later enough, but keep going flank. Oh, doing Rena, get back. Oh, still big party. Get out of all that stuff. Hope someone will see you again, Xander. No need to fight though. It's been pretty wiped out. Plus, you take it easy, okay? I got enough swing time for it, at least. So last you quite a while. You have no idea. Chimp, chimp. You turned. Seth, have you been standing on one this whole time? I wanted to make sure that you would be able to get back in. You'd come back from the other side. You didn't do that. You would have to do really scary and very brave. Standing on a button isn't scary at all. So don't worry. We all have a part to play. That's nice. No way, you're back in one piece. Sarah, you didn't think you'd come back all right? No, you believe me, but it seems like things heat up. Who says? Guess you wouldn't got that announcement capital. I really didn't mean to make you worry so much. Oh, no, I mean we were worried, but like you said, that was what you were preparing for, right? You had to go. Worry or not, we knew you were in your element. Going on a big adventure. Well, no need to worry more. I'm back, and I'll tell you all about it later. So I'm going to get up with more stuff. So you've been more or less worried than we were. I'll tell you later. Well, look who it is. Good to see you, Rena. Good to see you too, Alan. Doesn't seem so silly now. When I was leaving, Alan came back and asked me how things held up here at the hallway. I think we're here, team. Because that knows all the things and heard from long gone too. It's still more of a good hangout place than base. How that for you, if you think good? Yeah, really good, thanks. Boom, 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 boom. So, down here. Rena, I can meet up loads of little bad guys, and nobody here will have to worry about them ever again. Just so, you should save a team more for me, though. We're going to run a big adventure, too. I know we're going to start. Adventures like 50% Sun Belt, 50% Fog Island, and no, not there. Rena, I'm back. Everything okay back here in the village? Alright. Normal hangout, it'll be very good. That's nice, get it almost a user, get a normal hangout. Cool. Cat. Meow. Oh, Rena, you didn't get in trouble with cat though. Long story. That's alright, I'm just pretending, you see. Told him maybe forgot to renew my wizard's license this year or last year, whatever, basically. Well, I don't think you have to worry about it too much at this point. I think I should renew it just in case. As soon as I remember how. Oh, let's see where I even got it in the first place. Oh, Rena, get back. I hope you're not still mad at me. Really bad about the acorns. For your pretend, we made you this one. And it really is one of a kind. And the others have a cool face. What do you think? I deserve it. Rena, get back. I'm going to get a while. Hoping that I'm in too rough while I'm done. I've only heard lots of scary stories from outside. Here, everything's been kind of the same, I guess. You've been gone, I mean. Now you're back. Back, same time. Thank goodness. Oh, Mom, you're probably sick all the time. So sorry. No need to be sorry. I know you had to go off on an adventure. When you get to that day, did you save the world if you want? We can talk about it again, dearest. So everyone count, thank you again. Good thing, look, come back when you're done. We'll talk about it. Alright, I'll be back for you. Even though I'm confused, I'm sorry we're done seeing everyone. Was there anyone else I needed to see? And that's what happened. Yeah, not how you thought things would turn out, is it? Everything's coming back to normal. They just get sent home. I don't understand. Did they even help at all? Just wanted to be the hero that saved everyone. Beat all the measures I could, but maybe I didn't make things any better in the end. Or do I just make things worse? Maybe I'm not gonna have to be a hero after all. Not that just silly talk, Rena. You're a hero. You saved us, right? Being a hero can save your own. That's nonsense. Nobody can be that. Not you, not the outrage, not the creators, not anybody. There's no such thing. Hero that can protect our town? You did that and more, didn't you? I guess so. Just because you can't do anything doesn't mean you can't do anything, dear. Maybe problems are too big for any one person. Even if we can't solve those problems, we can still look after each other, right? So you don't think I did a bad job? You transfer two town rules, and even knock some sense into the outrage. I think you're different, sir. I'm your mother, so I am biased. command. You always know just what to say. So, what's the next video? After training in the air base? Maybe soon, but so you don't need anyone to think about that right now. Maybe to give it, take it easy for a little while. Get this one on and rest. You've earned it. Game by Tim S. Jenkins, story design, graphics code. Hello. Still the boss. Published by Galaxy Tail, associate producer Steven DeToro. Open for business. Featuring music by Jeremy Max Stephen, Sean Evans. A new home. With help from Yamika, Chespi, and Surya. Release from Surya. Beta testing. Research continues. Made with contact, spider. Continues. The last arts mage. Initial thanks. David Nick Chetty, often the real hero training begins. The end. Rending the cast of foes. In no particular order. Hello soldier. Hello vanguard. Hello sniper. Mm-hmm. Thank you for playing. See? Grappling. For today. Next stream Tuesday, 2 p.m. Goodbye.